Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you guys how I do my small triangular braids, more like diamond parted braids. I'm using a rat tail comb to make my parts, and I also use jam. It really holds the hair together, and it helps me have a better grip on the hair. Also helps me perfect the braid and have a nice straight and neat braid. So I take a piece of hair and I section it off in three, as you can see here. And when I start my braid, I actually start my braid as if I'm starting a French braid. So singles is more for intermediate French braiders. If you're just starting off, this is probably quite easy for you because you aren't used to the grip of a French braid. So here I am just braiding down. And I take another piece of hair and I part it in three, or section it off in three. Hook the braiding hair onto the hair. And again, you can see me braiding as if it was a French braid, starting off like a French braid, and twisting the hair around and braiding it down as a single. And I know I braid super fast, so excuse me for that. And what also helps me braid really, or get the client's hair finished really fast, is that I braid halfway, so that when I'm done with the entire head, I just braid all the braids down and I don't really have to focus on looking at the client's hair as I would have to if I was braiding her entire braid all the way down. This method usually takes me about 4 to 5 hours. And here I am putting mousse on her hair. If you don't use mousse, you can also use a hot towel and just lay it on the head. But some of my clients like the clean look. So I usually just put the hot towel and then I'll put the mousse on as a finishing product. There I am, just showing you guys right here. Alright, that's it for today. I want to thank you all for watching my channel. If you like more tutorials, please let me know. Like, comment, and subscribe.